don't know what a treat this is for us to be playing here tonight. Ron and I, when we first moved to London way back in the early 70s, we hadn't even yet recorded the Come On to My House album. We would stroll out in front of the Albert Hall on that main road out there, and we just say, wow, the Albert Hall. And we said, yeah, but that's just where the big groups play. And I guess by that logic, two sold out shows at the Albert Hall. Sparks has now become a big band. Here's a song off of an 80s album of ours. It's called Angst in My Pants.
Thank you.